My respected viewer, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. What is takbeeraate tashreeque? Its ruling and when do we read it? Takbeeraate tashreeque is Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Wallahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, WALIILAHIL. Translation: Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest. There is none worthy of worship besides Allah, and Allah is the greatest, and all praise is due to Allah alone. The ruling of this is wajib, to recite at least once. When do we read it? From the fajar salah of the ninth day, meaning the day of Arafah, till the asar salah of the 13th of Dhul Hijjah. After every farz namaz, that adds up to 23 salah altogether. Thanks for listening. Assalamu alaikum.